thinking, oh God, I haven't seen you in a while, Miss Kimber, and that's true, it's been rough for me lately, I'm not gonna lie. I know you all know me as a happy crafter, but it's, you know, that wasn't until online dating ruined my life. But that doesn't mean I can't make something useful out of my miserable online dating experiences and watch all you kids until your parents get back from work, okay? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna start with something simple, okay?
Oh,
a handkerchief. Yeah, see, you only need two things to make this craft, ladies and gentlemen. Just some receipts and your tears. Yeah, I just got back from a lunch date with the wife of a man I'm dating, so I've got them. Oh, and this handkerchief is from when Gerard was throwing feminism in my face and made me pay for the dinners. You know, I bet at least one of you kids is a member of like a secret family, you know, that your dad's not telling his girlfriend. I know that much. And you know what? If your mom's, you know, you should tell your moms if he's impotent, then maybe it's because he's having sex with her and some nice lady he met on the line. And his dick just can't satisfy both people. Who wants to talk about safety, huh? Okay, so Miss Kimber, I'm a careful crafter, and I want you kids to be safe with your scissors, so you always hold it like this. Ooh, okay. Well, unless I saw Gerard again, then it would be like, snip, snip, motherfucker! I'm gonna make bracelets out of those balls, right? Do any of you have like a dad who's like a nice human sex partner? Do you know? Would you ask him? I just need to know that they exist. Who's ready for a finale, huh? Puppets! Okay. You can make puppets. Yeah, out of anything, like a t-shirt. That... It smells like Gerard's cologne. Once you hit puberty, it's better if you just use a puppet on yourself, okay?